Pretty windy and warm today, and some clouds blowing in now off the water. The southeast breeze stirring up the Atlantic as well, and temperatures brought up with the humidities too with that southeast wind. 78 right down Miami, 79 Fort Lauderdale, Hollywood, 81 in Key West, a 6 on the stickiness scale. Wow, the humidity came up quick on the south breeze. South at 14, gusting up to 30. No rain, but there is some in the forecast. Temperatures right now, everybody's hovering in the upper 70s, and temperatures will only very, very slowly drop off through the night if you have plans to be out and about this evening. Except for the breeze, I don't think you're going to have any problems. Winds right now south anywhere from 8 to 14 miles an hour, 15 miles an hour coming in from Pembroke Pines, and that south breeze is going to continue through the night tonight. Here's the radar. It's clear across the mainland right now. There are some showers coming up toward the lower Keys, so the lower Keys, maybe middle Keys, could have some showers before midnight, and then the rest of us could see some activity ahead of a cold front that's slowly coming across the Gulf of Mexico. These thunderstorms are well ahead of that front, but pretty heavy right now, and a severe thunderstorm watch for the possibility of damaging winds is in effect for much of central Florida. You can see the line very slowly moving east as the individual storms race off to the northeast. Big temperature contrast across that too. Up to the north of a warm front that's draped across central Florida. It's in the 60s. South of it, it's 70s and 80s, and that's a very unstable warm air. And there's the satellite map with the radar, and you can see the big storms. A bit wider view, and you can see the upper level low that's spinning out here that's moving to the east. So the moisture for the storms is going to increase later tonight and especially tomorrow. This one big blob supporting the storms now stays to the north of us, but we'll have to keep our eyes on another area of moisture coming up from the south. That could bring us a better chance, or at least our best chance for storms later in the day tomorrow and tomorrow evening before finally this cold front slowly comes on through. Once it does, things will begin to improve. Temperatures across the country are cool in the northeast, cool over the Midwest, even cool through the plains. Everybody in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Our forecast for tonight, some storms moving in a little bit later on tonight. A humid breeze, a low near 74 this evening. If you have plans, should be no problems. Tomorrow, breezy and warm, passing storms. Not an all-day rain, but early in the day and then more likely late in the day, high near 84 degrees. For boaters, small craft advisories remain in effect. South at 20 to 25, becoming southwesterly. 4 to 6 foot seas, choppy on the bays. Our wet day, partially wet, looks like it's tomorrow. Slow clearing Sunday. Next week is looking magnificent and